Okay, that's it.
Next time you drive bike, kick this bumper bike.